a very warm and heartfelt good morning to everybody. Myself Babita Chaudhary and I am from class 10. Today I want to share my another science project. The title name of the science project is Digestive System. So we learn about the what is digestive system and the process of the digestive system. So digestive system, the human digestive system, it means by which organ and tissue receive nutrition to function, the system breakdown of food and convert them into energy. So now we let's learn about the process of the digestive system. So esophagus is hollow tubular organ that connect to the mouth chest and stomach. So when we eat food in the mouth have the salivary glands, saliva and teeth. The half of the food is breakdown in the mouth with the help of the teeth. So then the food is go into the esophagus. Esophagus is also known as the food pipe. Then they go into the stomach, a large organ that hold and digest food through a cocktail of enzyme and acid. Food here for 2 to 8 hours. The system of the digestive system is taken care of the gastric glands and the in the stomach have 3 parts are there, the enzyme, pepsin and mucus. Mucus is protect the inner lining of the stomach to the action of the hydrochloric acid. Then the food is go into the small intestine. The small intestine receive food from the stomach and begin to break down the food. Then the food break down the food in the majority of its nutrition. Then the go into the then the small intestine is sent into the large intestine. Large intestine, the unabsorbed food is sent into the large intestine. Then the large intestine break down the food and go into the anus. Anus is the outer